Hello again, everyone. As usual, this is Buff Bud, and today we are back with another episode of Watch Dogs. And last episode, I was actually wrong. That episode was not episode 10, that was episode 9. This is going to be episode 10. Double digits of Watch Dogs, baby. Woo! And don't that look pretty? Just that city line right there. Alrighty. We are done. Alrighty, in last episode we ended up, basically conquering this bunker over here. There we go. We ended up conquering this bunker over here. Thank you. And basically it's now a new, hideout for us. And, we also, what else did we do? Oh, sorry, was not paying attention. What else did we do? We also took down some kind of gang, something or other. Where was it? Maybe I can try and find it on the map. No. Yeah, it was right here. The gang, something or other, was right here. What was that? Infestation. Huh. Interesting. Oh, well. But yeah, there was some kind of gang hideout thing going on right there, and we took that down as well. And I believe that was actually the end of it. And man, I almost crashed into that thing. Those little stoppers didn't stop me at all. Grandma's bulldog? What is that supposed to mean? Whatever. Oh, are you kidding me?
That's a fixer on me.
God dang it.
Right now.
Literally right as I was about to enter the bunker, bam, someone got me. I really hate people. Really hate them. Unless, of course, the people that are doing this are you guys out there. In other words, I still hate you. Taking me down right as I'm trying to do missions. How are they invading me from all the way over there? It makes no sense. They're probably up there, aren't they?
Oh no.
Come on. Not the hacker. Oh, hacker! Oh, come on! Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! Ah! No, no, no. Come on. Wrong way! There we go. No, no, he won't. No, he's not. He's not about to evade. No, no, please, no, no, I'm catching up on him barely. Oh, come on. Aw. I hate that guy wasting all my time like that. I don't give a crud about those points. Wasted my time. What the? What was that about? Okay, whatever. Anyway, let me get back to the bunker. Actually, for some reason it keeps on... Oh. Whenever I try and, like, do the map over to the bunker, it always tries to bring me around the long way. But you can easily just take the old railroads. Ooh, wait a minute.
People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
Nice! People are helping us for the win! Probably because, you know, our reputation is so good. Oh, snap! Oh, snap! What is going on here? Oh, boy. I don't think I should be up here. Oh, no, not the trees! Oh, God! Ow! Oh, boy. Is the bridge still... Okay, yeah, I was gonna say. And bridge go! Yeah! Now no one else can get in. Mwahahaha. And here we go. Hey, Grandma. Let's get in here and do this. Not only if this part would actually go faster. Go. Ooh. Nice. Uh-oh. feel like she's got some bad news for us.
You done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
This is kind of adorable in some weird way. Just their relationship.
Is that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Oh, that is so adorable in some weird way. Oh boy. Are we gonna end up, like, dating at the end of this game? That would be amazing. No! No! Damien is gonna end up finding her and killing her, isn't he? Oh, he better not.
You sure that IP is here?
It's in here, on the top floors.
Aw, you've gotta be kidding me.
The cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see
okay,
him.
So I need to try... Need to oh, intrude. Ooh, oh no! It's timed one.
Got the whole place custom
what?
Wired.
Why do I need that? Oh my god. Let's see. I need that done. I need that done. I need that done. So I can not get that yet. Oh, there we go. Okay, that one. Oh, what? Oh, okay. There we go. That one's good. Nice.
There. Ooh, to okay. The teeth.
Oh. It's like a fortress.
How do I
see an easy way in?
Okay. Whatever. Okay. Got that, whatever that is. Oh no, stop killing each other! Oh, no! Oh, that was almost really bad. Hello? Camera? This is interesting, actually. Oh, probably shouldn't have gone in there. Oh, wait. Someone had something for me. Huh. Whatever. There was something for me to scan. Maybe. No, that was the one we were just at, wasn't it? Hey. Oh. Well. Yeah, about that. Oh, camera! Oh, okay. He'll bring us to where we need to go. Camera, there we go. And hack! Oh boy, okay, we need to get to over here, so... Ah, crud. I should've... Oh, dang it. Why did I do that? Unlock you. I don't know why I unlocked you. Let's see. That does not work. We have to do something like that to bring it over there. Or I could do that, and now it's done. Yes! Huh. Okay. This place looks interesting. Oh, I need to get way over there somehow. Hack you, camera you.
That part there, stick the skimmer in that spot. Dismiss the person's car. Get it back to us on Wi-Fi. Got it. Good thing.
Dang. They stole a lot of ATMs.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered. More on top of shit than any law.
Camera up there. I see now. Camera. Oh, please stop. La 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 la. Block that out for YouTube's sake. Please stop that. Oh boy, that's not making it any better. Wait, did I just make a full circle? I think I just did. Oh, boy. Okay, so now I know better. That's a timed one. Let's see. That one will go there. I can move that over. Or... Actually, it doesn't really matter. Either way, I'm going to have to unlock it. Okay. There we go. And now that one. How do I get both of them? Oh, I see. Okay.
People really lived here?
And died here.
There we go. Camera. I don't care about what you have to say. I want to try and get through here. Because this place is not entirely good for YouTube's sake. Can I... No. Ah, boy. What the heck? Where do I go from here? Nope. How about here? Seriously, how do I get over there? I need to get right over there somehow. It looks... Oh, you know what? Oh, I think I know what I have to do now. I think I'm a complete idiot, in fact. Are you the guy that has the camera? No. You're the guy that has the camera. Alrighty, I think I have to ride the camera around the corner to a different camera. I think that's what I had to do. Come on. Turn. There we go. Now this guy's doing my bidding. And it sounds like there's more stuff coming up here, so I'll try and, do anything about that, I guess. Please, please, just stop. This is not gonna be good for YouTube's sake. Oh my god.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit.
Oh.
Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone. Yeah, it'll take a few. It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you. I just thought that you... This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen. It costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win? Between you and business.
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business. Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rank.
Yo, chill, that ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Oh boy. Oh. Oh boy. Well, that's not pretty. Alrighty then. You might want to just get a little wash rag for that.
Anything else?
Maybe like a little moist towelette or something. That should clean that off. Open the door and let me get to the camera that I'm assuming is inside. No camera? God dang it. So, what exactly do I do? Apparently nothing.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.
For a second there, I thought we were gonna do something, Oh wait, hack. Hack what? Oh, just these things. Okay, never mind. For a second there, I thought we were gonna say something about, like, flying a plane or a helicopter or something in there. Oh, that would have been awesome.
This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
So, am I just, like, thinking to myself? Because my mouth wasn't moving at all. Hey, I want to drive this cart. Please? Can I? Please? Oh, no. No, dang. And I turned it over. Yeah, sure, I'll take this. Where am I going? Right down here. Alrighty. Actually, I could probably take the shortcut there, can't I? Yep. Phone call.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
No. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore.
Oh boy.
Don't listen to his bullshit.
Are you afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that I'm your sister?
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
He's not my friend.
Have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one.
I hate that man so much. I am going to put a bullet in his brain. But first, I'm going to make him suffer. I'll break his other leg. And then his arm. And then his other arm. And then I will make him suffer. Nobody does this to my family. Not a job for Tyrone. I'm assuming that's his real name.
I'm taking a gamble with Bedbug, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Okay, which one is his home? Let's start with the camera.
Yeah, just honk away.
Another camera maybe? Not entirely sure which his house is. Boy. Turn that on. Oh, wow. Okay. I am a complete idiot. Whoa. is at the sides and the top of the everything of the screen. That's not normally there. Huh. Okay, so anyway, I need to access where? Oh, I need to access this one, I see. So, let's see, I don't have any time delay ones, so that's good at least. Turn that one that way, turn that one that way, turn that one that way, break that one, and then I need to do that. Nope, not that. Let's see, I need to do that. Let's do that. Oh, I see now. There we go. Okay, that goes up to there. Oh, I see. And that... Oh, yeah, okay. That's not gonna work, though, is it? Because I'm gonna need one that does that, so... Just like that. But then I need one to come down here. I do not know what I'm missing here. And this is actually kind of a tough one. Okay, let's see. That one won't be doing any good for me. Let's try doing this one again. Maybe I missed something. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so that one's like that. That doesn't help me. That does not help me either. Okay, so yeah, I need it like that then. So then I'm gonna need that one like that. Okay, so then this one has to go like that. Oh, there we go. I'm an idiot. That's exactly what it was. Okay, now I need that one over there. Oh, wait. No, I can have this one over there. There we go. Finally. Whoa, hey, buddy. This is probably what I need.
Yeah. Go on with it. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn
fool. Poor old lady.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on
you. Oh, okay, so I have to just sneak well, behind him.
I'll never see it coming.
Uh oh. Oh, okay, nope. I thought I actually had to like chase after him or something. Oops. Oh boy.
Good? Yeah, B, let's roll. Why's the rack doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying.
Careful, there we go.
Anybody step out of mine?
Ooh.
They gon' hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time too, B. Never let you down.
Sorry, I'm not talking too much. I'm trying to listen to them.
That's why I wanna keep you where you are. Now, listen up, for real. You wanna move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but alright.
Whoa, wait, what? Oh! Okay, so I'm supposed to just, like, try and go around that? I thought I had to secretly go into that. Oh! Okay, there we go. Well then. That was fun.
Okay.
carefully, quietly. Yeah, I think I need to somehow, like, go around or something. Unless maybe I have to, like, get out and take them all down or something.
Listen up, for real. You wanna move up?
What do you mean I'm losing target? It's right there.
I've been moving weight up in Parker Square. I thought you might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
I can go through here, though, right? Oh, here, yes, but they're gonna see me. Okay, careful, careful, not too far.
Babysitters? No. Soldiers, fam. Remember when Fly and his crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put him down himself. I know.
Okay, he's coming this way.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him.
I'll say whatever I want. What? Are you paranoid too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
I hate that word.
That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Oh boy. Careful. Oh my god. In fact, I should probably go around this way. Oh boy. Oh god. Oh no, 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 no. How exactly am I supposed to tail him on foot? That's how, apparently. What do you mean I'm losing target? Probably cannot go that way, because there's some kind of, like... I don't even know what to call that guy. Oh god, there's someone over there. Oh, no, never mind. He's not looking at me. How do I get around?
Huh?
Okay. Well, lovely. Oh, boy. That was not cool. Oh, okay, so it just put me right back here. That's fine.
Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
Ain't right, man.
What's up, bud? I'm sorry, bug.
Ah, shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up.
Okay, well, that was quick. I was really hoping I'd be able to sneak through there real quick, but apparently not. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about selling looted items in pawn shops.
Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more.
I think I actually have a few.
Nobody give a shit about this place.
Ain't right, man.
The way I see
what
it,
up?
They gave to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have okay, the right to go, go.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to can you the look away, dude? Please?
Better stop whooping, cuz.
Thank you. Okay, he's looking away fully now. There we go. Nice and easy.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom. Got the cards? Yeah, B. Then numbers two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut? Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Okay, hide here. How do I get around those guys, though? That's what I'm wondering. What? No, 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 no one sees me.
Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yep. This is driving.
Oh, crud.
What do you think? Expect anything?
Don't look over at me.
Don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon.
Better not look over.
I call the shots?
Maybe I could take him out. I don't know. Oh god, oh god, oh god, no. Oh, that was really close. Okay. And let's quickly just run over and take cover by that thing. No one's gonna see us, I hope. Ah, crud. I think I missed my chance. I'm gonna lose him. Oh, nope. Go, 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 go. Oh, God. Look away, buddy. Okay. Oh, no. Whew, that was good. Is he just waiting for me? Yes.
What's up?
Got something you want to hear, bud. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Nah, this don't cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Don't look behind you. Please don't look behind you. Okay, he's going that way. Is he getting in the vehicle? No, okay, good. Oh, flip, oh, flip, oh, flip. Oh, no.
What the fuck is going on? Nothing, B. We just playing. Yeah, I see that. Now, you're supposed to be keeping a fucking eye out. That's what you're supposed to be doing. Now, you want me to call Iraq and tell him you fools could have left somebody inside?
Ain't nobody got past, B. Got the whole crew out. This place is tight.
Better be.
Oh, tight? You sure about that? What up? I'm really hoping no one can see me where I'm hiding.
Look, I'm on 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking Ooh. Problem.
I... I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey! What are you doing, man? Come on, fam.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
What the fuck? Rabbit's stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, Vs. Right.
Call Rabbit.
Who is this?
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
I don't wanna die.
Oh. Oh, okay. This is interesting. Okay. You move out here.
Okay. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
How do I tell him to kill people? How? Do I have to hide from people?
Go quickly.
I ain't going out like this.
I'm so confused. What do I do? He's... Okay, he's not gonna see me. What do I do? Do I have to somehow take them out myself? Really? You have got to be kidding me right now.
Oh! Shit. Rex might have killed me. I need to show up in this place and deal with these guys.
Oh, God. So, oh yeah, they killed him. Oh, what the fudge? No, my God. Oh, that is amazing. Okay. Okay, disable you. Let's call you. Oh, damn. Come on. Finish up. See, I'm thinking maybe I have to actually intervene myself. Come in, kill them, and then help him run away. Maybe.
Alright, pay attention.
Okay, yeah, so I think I have to actually come in myself and take some of them out. Oh boy. Yeah, I know you're not going out like this. That's why I will help. Let me get a better gun quick. Let's see. Burst fire revolver? What the heck is that? Oh, okay, so I wasn't able to help take out anyone anyway. Oh, there he goes. Okay. Well, that was in that was exciting, I guess. Bye bye. Oh! Snap! Oh God, no! Anyone coming? Anyone coming? No one's coming. Go! Go, 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 go! Ow! That was like a shot straight to my brain. How did I live? Messing me up? I think I'm gonna mess you up.
Shit. Rax put a kill command on Bedbug. I need to show up in this place and deal with these guys.
Nice. That was fun. Any good vehicles other than this cruddy one? Does not look like it. And escape. Nice. Where to
these
now?
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq. But a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
So, what do I do now? Ooh, skill point. Whee! Donuts! I'm an idiot.
Sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up.
Oh boy.
Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
Ooh!
Do I want to do it is the question, yeah? Oh, wait. Oh, wait, yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Explosives! My best friend! Let me actually put a point where I have to go right there. How far is that? Ooh, 1,000. If I think of anything, I'll probably just end up speeding this part up. Be right back. Alrighty, here we are. Oh my God. I don't know why that was so funny, but I just could not hold myself from laughing. How do I get back there? Oh, okay. Oh, that was funny. Just crashing into that truck and just bam. Alrighty, so I have to act. Oh, okay, I see. I have to probably get in here. And then the explosives will be in here?
Hey, what is that?
Come run back and find out.
Oh boy.
Told you. He's bringing the boys.
Oh.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls.
Oh my god.
No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you.
Ooh! Sticky bombs.
Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled up my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
Ooh.
No way.
We can just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Do I actually have to destroy it? I think I do. Aww. Really? Okay, so how do I use the sticky bombs? Oh, I love it! Oh. Okay. Oh, IED is a sticky bomb? Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, I see. Okay, nifty. Sweet! Okay, frag grenade, focus boost, IED, there you are! Oh, why are they just laying on the ground? Like, that's such a bad place for them. You know what? They were in the side over here, so let's blow up this side. Just to make sure. And kaboosh. Let's pick up another one, because I have room. And boom. Oh, I love it. Oh, boy. That is fantastic. Couldn't I have drove that and, like, crashed into something? Oh, well. Any bikes around here, preferably? Bike! I see a bike! Woo! And bike! Yeah, buddy! Oh, wait a minute. Is this where I think I am? No, it's not. Okay. Oh, boy. Ow.
Is he in a brick factory? Rax men, we're gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications.
And here we go.
Alright.
Oh, I have to get in there? Okay.
Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine.
Oh. Find security footage. Oh, wait. Find security footage to plan.
They must keep security cameras running.
Audio log. That probably does nothing, though. Cameras, cameras, where far art thou? Camera! Find security footage. Where? Like, where do I go? Oh, wait, what? Probable guard location. Oh! Oh! Okay! I see. So, drop one right there, I believe. Where was the other one? There's another one right down here somewhere. Oh, whoops. That one's not supposed to be there. Can I pick it back up, please? Oh, thank God. Ooh, boy. That could have been bad. Okay, where do I go again? Let's see. Oh, it's too busy trying to focus on me. Oh, okay, so basically right there. There's like a tire track thing. Yeah, I can't pick up any of that stuff here on my, just normalness. Drop one there. And try and get away a bit so I can see where the other one was. Oh, up here, I see. Then the other guard location was up here. I'm assuming this is what I'm supposed to do, just drop the bombs here and blow them up. Okay. Oh. Find security. Oh, wait. Yeah, I know. Oh. Dang it. I did not mean to do that. Well, crud. Now I have an extra bomb. Or, now I lost a bomb, I should say. Okay. Oh. Well, ain't that just perfect, then? Okay, let's see. So I think I got all the security footage I need from over here, anyway. Okay, there's that right there, there's that right there. Anywhere else over in this general vicinity? Oh, there's a camera right there. Okay, let's see. Okay, so right down there by the soda can. Oh. Ah, and then another one over there by the protector. Okay. This is actually a really interesting mission. So what? Do they just not see the bombs, or what? What's the deal? Like, if I did any of this kind of stuff, I'm pretty sure I would notice a bomb below my feet. Bomb, no. Oh, what was that? I just saw something. What did I just see? Ah, right over there. Was it right down here somewhere, or was it pointing to that one? Oh. Ah, yep, okay, right over there by that protector, then. There we go. What am I looking for? So at least now I know why I wasn't able to actually see any of that stuff on my own. Apparently I needed to turn on the profiler. Didn't even think of that. Vulnerability. Yeah, I don't see anything that can help me. Find security footage. I'm looking. Doesn't it just mean... Oh, wait a minute, what's that? Connected to C2S. Yep, that's helpful. Oh, I just turned over that chair completely. Okay. Oh, come on. What does it mean by look for security footage? There's another camera there. Maybe that'll show me something else. Shows me that. I am seeing absolutely nothing helpful. What am I looking for? You know what? Okay, so apparently I have no idea what I'm doing here, so I'll be right back as soon as I figure something out. Alrighty, so apparently there was just an actual camera, or a camera, computer right here.
Pierce, you didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Oh, I see. Okay, so I have to actually pay attention to where everyone and everything is so I can take care of them myself, I guess. Oh, okay, so now I have a timer. And then I saw something about, like a little desk or something. Customized cover layout? What do you mean, customized cover layout? Was it up here somewhere? Oh well. Worst case scenario, I just end up beating them down with myself. Oh well. Okay, I think I'm actually pretty good. Maybe just like pop right in. Oh, actually, that probably wouldn't be too good. Oh, wait a minute. The crane.
Car's coming from both ends.
Oh, okay. Oh. I don't have any more bombs.
Still have time.
You know, I might still have time, but I don't actually have any, probable card location. Oh, right down there, I see. Yeah, I still have time, but I don't have any more bombs. Do I have anything here that can help? No. Anything up here? No. Lure, no. Oh, boy. Yep, nothing helpful. Oh, boy. Probably should not be near these. They'll probably end up blowing up in my face. Let's hide here. Maybe no one will see me. Okay. Vantage point right here. And I can check out the cameras too, can't I? Yeah. Can't really do anything over there. Ah! Oh, I love it! I love it so much! Oh my god. Oh no, there's an enforcer. Frag grenade? Please? 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 Oh, boy. Oh, I love it! Oh, I love it so much! Are you still alive? Or are you a different one? Nice. I kinda like how they actually sound like RoboCops. Oh, this is amazing. Bam! Right in the back of the head! Oh, I love it. I love it so much. Oh, can we please turn his music off? Oh, boy. Audio, maybe? Audio. Autoplay music in car. Please turn that off. Music volume. Let's turn that down to, like, 20. Because I do not want to get copyright strikes for that. And that doesn't help at all. Actually, it sounds like it might have... Nope, never mind. Did not help at all. Oh, dude! Oh, just die, idiots. Ah! Headshots. In the face. Ah! I totally forgot that I actually placed bombs over there as well. Huh. Probably should go take care of them, shouldn't I? Dang it, that didn't help at all. There we go. Oh, what do you think you're doing over there, buddy? Aw, he didn't get it. Nice, and now he can't call for reinforcements. That was a really good skill point by. Oh, no, you don't. Ooh, snap! That was painful looking. I really hope I don't get copyright strikes for this. This is not intentional at all. Ooh, a probable guard location. That's totally helpful. Ow! Why am I not hiding? Is this thing not blown up? And blow. Nice! Okay, we're good. We are good. Where's that music even coming from? Okay, good. Oh, wait, what? Why do I need to be in there? Oh. I see, someone's phone is ringing. Oh, he writes short stories. Now I feel a little bad. Not too much, though.
Hello? Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
No, are you a girl? Are you Bedbug? Do you see what I see, though? There's a bike!
Bedbug's as good as dead.
I see a bike. And jump on. Oh yeah. Ow, okay. I thought I actually hit into some kind of solid wall. Guess not. Cause I'm better than that. Oh, there he is. Ish. Kind of. Oh god! Ow! That was not a place I could drive through! Oh, painfulness. Ow. No, 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 no. Yeah, no, 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 no. Why can I not go up this? Oh, no, 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 no. Dang it. Go, 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 go. No, 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 no. Oh, God, no, no. Oh, God, no, no. Come on, no, no, stop. Oh, my God. Oh, that was ridiculous. Ah. Dang it! Dang, dang, dang! Okay, where was the bike? Oh, no, I have to intercept call? There we go.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck?
Oh, come on.
Who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
Now that looks a lot like a man now. I don't know why it looked so feminine earlier.
The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Come on, another bike. And jump on. Or not. Whatever. Don't do that. Alrighty, let's try this again. Maybe this time it'll be better. Unless maybe we learned our lesson or not from the last time. Oh boy, that was almost real bad. Not to actually try and chase people down on a bike. I could have sworn you were able to shoot someone on a bike somehow. Hold on one sec. I could have sworn there was a way to do that. Keyboard, mouse. Isn't there... controller? No. Gameplay? Oh, come on. Where is it? Keyboard, mouse. Customize controls. There we go. In vehicle. Handbrake? No. Honk. I didn't know I could honk. Honk? Oh my god, that's amazing! I still cannot shoot him, though. Why can I not shoot him? Hey, buddy. Okay, maybe I just have to try and wait for a moment that I can neutralize him. I like a stoplight or something. Oh, that sounded cool. Where are you going? Ooh! Why am I zooming out so much? Okay. Yeah, this is totally working out all right. Nice! Nice. That worked out so much better. And let me set a waypoint for way up there. Why am I zoomed out so much? Oh my god, I feel teeny. Oh my god, this is not right. Oh boy. New driving experience, I guess. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh god. Oh my god, I do not like it. I do not like it one bit. Oh boy. I really hope this fixes itself soon. Oh no. Yeah, we got quite a bit there. I'll probably speed this part up a bit. Okay. Well, I did not mean that.
I give, but I can also take away.
I didn't even realize I was here yet. Hey, what's up?
What is he up to?
What am I up to? What are you up to? Ooh, can I take him down, really? Probably not.
Hey, pal, you think you're a comedian?
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
What the fuck? I mean, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
But what is this? Come on, man!
What was that? Do I take them down now? Oh, no, I don't.
Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Yeah, listen to you. So you go.
Ooh.
No, wait. Shit.
Do I...
Get in, man.
What about
Iraq?
No,
stop
it.
Can you do that? Don't worry about
Iraq. Ooh. Oh, boy.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man. Iraq would kill me.
Yeah? What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You want to see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Ooh, I love the blackmail! Oh, I love it so much! Nice! Was he walking? Yeah, he was walking through the water. Oh wait, city hotspot. And chink! Nice. There we go. Alrighty. Oh, crime. Let's take care of the one crime and then that'll be the end of the video. Because we're running a little over time as it is. Uh-oh.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait, the auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
Alrighty then. That was an interesting end.
Wait, how did it go? Did you find a way into Irek's building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Irek was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Irek's attending an auction. It's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Irek had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Alrighty, is that it then? I think that is it then. Alrighty, well, I hope you guys liked that episode. I certainly thought it was fun. And if you guys did enjoy it, then please leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you in the next episode then. Thank you and have a great day. Goodbye.